Hey, this is Heather Wilkening, Magic Mermaid. And I came up with a little song for Kevin and a song that I was just hanging out, singing to myself. And I was like, well, maybe I'll share that. So the song is just about seeing Kevin in the afterlife. And I'm excited. You know, I know I'm going to see him again. My good friend, my role model, you know, my role model of how to love and how to care and how to care about the little creatures and how to care about people you don't know and how to bond and connect with people that you just met. And just by your just by what you've done with your life while you were here, the way you touched us, the way you were fearlessly loved and cared. And so I'm going to sing this song for you. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Kevin, Kevin Linehart, gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. You can sing this song for everyone that you love, that you plan on seeing in the afterlife. You can put their name in that song. Bruce Paul Mavetti is my baby's father. And I was also in an 8-year relationship with him. As far as an 8-year friendship, we were in a 2-year dating and a serious relationship for 2 years when we conceived my son, Princeton, a Princeton star, Wilkening. And I got the word star from named after Bruce as a star and his mom. And she was a star and his parents were stars. So you can use their name, Bruce Mavetti. I'm gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Kevin Linehart, I'm gonna see you in the afterlife. Armand, Janet and Joseph, Evelyn, and Oli, gonna see you in the afterlife. I'm gonna see you in the afterlife. Ernest, Sarah Faye, John Corbin, gonna see you in the afterlife. Tony, gonna see you in the afterlife. Manu, gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Kevin Linehart, Kevin Linehart Arrows, gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Prince. Michael Jackson. The Beatles. Marilyn Monroe. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. Elizabeth Taylor. We're gonna see you in the afterlife. Gonna see you in the afterlife. King Tut, his family, we're gonna see you in the afterlife. The Kennedys, we love you. We're gonna see your family in the afterlife. And we're gonna see you in the afterlife. We're gonna see you in the afterlife. We're gonna have one big party up there. We're gonna have one big party with you. We're gonna see you in the afterlife. We're gonna see you in the afterlife. If I missed anybody, but you're all my brothers and sisters, I'm going to see you in the afterlife. I'm going to see you in heaven. We're going to play like angels, Kira and Chad. We're going to see you in the afterlife. Going to see you in the afterlife. My dear friend that made shells, we're going to see you in the afterlife. My dear friend, he made shells, you know who I mean. I'll see you in the afterlife. I love you all, and I'll see you in the afterlife. I'm gonna play on rainbows with you. We'll play in the sunshine. We're gonna play all day and nothing to do but play. We're gonna see you with Jesus Christ in the heavens above. We're gonna see you, we're gonna play, we're gonna slide off rainbows into the pot of gold. We're gonna see you in the afterlife. We're gonna walk like the Egyptians, King Tut and his family. We're gonna see you in the afterlife. So here it is to Kevin Linehart. I'm gonna see you in the afterlife. Yay!